Hello everyone, I'm Dan Fry. I'm a professor of mechanical engineering at MIT. Sorry I couldn't be at the events this year, but I want to take this chance to share some thoughts with you. I was involved at the very outset of setting up the International Design Center, and I recall those experiences some of the best of my life. I care very much about design. I think of it as something that has improved our prosperity and our way of life. And I felt that the International Design Center gave us an opportunity to improve design by understanding it more deeply. I think that the concept of design science is a really strong idea, and I was excited to see how the International Design Center contributed to evolution of design science. Thinking back to the original vision for the International Design Center, I recall the idea of the Singapore University of Technology and Design as a university that was focused on the topics of design across many different areas, product development, software, architecture, and systems. And I thought that sounded really exciting, and I know that we wanted to inject some of the sort of MIT DNA, which means that we wanted it to be research intensive. So the idea of establishing a design center first, making it research intensive right from the outset, I thought was a very promising notion. And I think that it really helped us when we were recruiting faculty to the Singapore University of Technology and Design to have the International Design Center as kind of a nucleus around which we would grow SUTD as a research intensive and vibrant environment for technology and design. One of my fond memories of the International Design Center was the first open houses that we held back at the Dover campus. And I recall the kind of intensity of the environment. We really felt that these first events were going to be essential. We wanted to recruit the very best students to SUTD because our feeling was that there'd be kind of a virtuous circle. We'd bring in the best students, and that would help us bring in the best faculty, and the best faculty would help us bring great staff, and both of those would help us bring even more great students, and it would just spiral on that way. And I recall, you know, Tom would always say, we have this vision that SUTD will be one of the great universities in the world, perhaps in 20 years. And so I felt like the open houses were a really important first step in that, so it was very intense. And I remember it as both exhilarating and, well, exhausting too, but I just remember those times fondly. The establishment of IDC here at MIT has had myriad positive spin-offs. I think this space has made a big difference. This building has become kind of a design center at MIT. And we've attracted clubs and teams into the space. We have D-Lab just across the hall, and more grad students are coming into this building to engage with the topic of design. We also have the opportunity to teach classes here that tend to be design intensive. I myself benefited by teaching my course 200A, Fundamentals of Design, right here in this building. And we have a lot of excellent capacities that enrich the classes, abilities to do rapid prototyping, and to do more traditional manufacturing. So I think it's a wonderful building in which to do design work, and it's really added a lot to the mens et manus spirit of MIT. Establishing the International Design Center at SUTD also had really powerful impacts. I think that it was one of the keys to bringing outstanding faculty to SUTD and also to helping them be successful on their career track and gaining promotions. I believe that the International Design Center added really fundamental contributions to design science, and I can see the needle really moving in the broader design community. I can see it at the Design Society meetings. I can see it at the meetings of the ASME, Design Engineering Technical Conferences. And I think that the IDC's contributions to design science have really put it in a position as one of the top design research centers in the world. So at this moment, 10th anniversary, I think it's a great time to think about what is coming ahead. And what I hope for is that the International Design Center will continue to be a really important way to bring outstanding people to SUTD, to ensure that research is constantly flowing into the classroom so that students are learning the latest and the best methods and tools for design. And I hope that the IDC will help to ensure that there's real coherence among research and education and student life at the Singapore University of Technology and Design. So once again, I really wish I could be there with you, but at this moment I'd like to share my best wishes. I hope that you have a great summit, and I hope that this is just another step along the path toward a bright future for the IDC and for SUTD. Thanks for giving me the chance to participate.